I agreed to see you professionally, but I was very clear when I set our boundaries, and they don't include private art shows. In town. Because it turns out I have complicated feelings for a monster.
And does this monster have complicated feelings for you? I do not wish to watch you from behind the glass, Klamille.
Second time I've heard her name. Just who is this Klamille?
If anything happens to Klamille.
Oh, I'm quite certain Lucien's aware.
You must be Klamille.
I need to know you're safe.